There they are, ascending in the row. Bum, 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 big one, small one, some is beat ahead. A flick of the wrist, a twist of the wrist, a twist of the shoulder said,
hey, I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts.
This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. Why she looked so sad in photographs. I absolutely love her when she smiles. How many days in a year? She woke up with hope, but she only found tears. And I can be so insincere, making the promises never for real. As long as she stands there waiting, wearing the holes in the soles of her shoes. How many days disappear? You look in the mirror, so how do you choose? Your clothes never wear as well the next day, and your hair never falls in quite the same way. You never seem to run out of things to say. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And why she looks so sad in photographs. I absolutely love her when she smiles. Just to put up with this shit day after day. How did we wind up this way? Watching the mouth for the words that we say. As long as we stand here waiting, wearing the clothes of the souls that we choose. How do we get there today? When we're walking too far for the price of our shoes. Your clothes never wear as well the next day, and your hair never fall in quite the same way. You never seem to run out of things to say. This is the story of a girl. She smiles.
As I'm sure you all know, I read Harry novels because they know they're awesome.
I love music! Get the fucking shit on camera!
It's high five. All I want to do all night long is high five.
They're making out!
Of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looked so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her. This is the story of a girl, the pretty face she hid from the world. And while she looked so sad and lonely there, I absolutely love her. This is the story of a girl who cried a river and drowned the whole world. And while she looked so sad in photographs, I absolutely love her when she smiled.
Yeah.